Hi everyone, I'm going to tell you how to make kaju katli. For this kaju katli, you need 400 grams of cashews, 200 grams of sugar. Before grinding it, I'm going to make sugar syrup for kaju katli. Take a pan, add about the same quantity of water into it. You have to boil it until it becomes very sticky to touch. Okay, in the meantime, we will grind the cashews. See, I have grinded the cashews. You have to grind very coarsely. Do not grind too much because it separates some oil into it. So don't grind continuously. Okay, see, it should be like this. Okay, in the meantime, the sugar syrup is also getting ready. It needs to boil for a long time, so it takes some time. Let it cool until it becomes cool enough to touch. That is, you have to make a dough like a chapati dough. You have to make a dough. Now it is hot. Let it cool. See, after about 20 minutes of occasional stirring, the mixture has become like this. See, the dough has become really cool. Apply some ghee to your hands. See, add hands. So, see. It has to be really cool so that now your kaju. Thank you for watching.